Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian director, singer Vishal Dadlani's family. Vishal Dadlani is an Indian singer, songwriter and music composer. He was born on 28 June 1973 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. His mother's name is Reshma Dadlani. He was married to Priyali Dadlani in 1999. The couple divorced in 2017. Dadlani's musical journey started in 1994 with the Mumbai-based electronica indie rock band Pentagram, which he founded. Pentagram has gained recognition as one of the pioneers of Indian independent music. While active with the band, Dadlani found fame as a Bollywood music composer, singer and lyricist with movies like Jhankar Beats, Bluff Master and Salaam Namaste. In 1999, Vishal Shekhar, the Bollywood composing, producing and performing music duo, was formed. Dadlani and Shekhar Ravjiani have worked together on Hindi, Telugu, Tamil and Marathi films. Their notable works include Jhankar Beats, Das, Bluff Master, ICU, Om Shanti Om, Bachna Ae Haseeno, Dostana, Anjana Anjani, Ravan, Student of the Year, Chennai Express, Bang Bang, Happy New Year, Sultan and Befikre. The duo has gained nationwide recognition and today are credited with being amongst the architects of the modern Bollywood sound, having composed music for over 60 films, released over 300 songs and performed over 1,000 shows worldwide. The two rose to prominence in 2003 when they wrote the score for the film Jhankar Beats, which included the song Tu Aashiqui Hai. They won the Filmfare R.D. Burman Award for New Music Talent for their work on the film. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.